chapter 1, verse 1 to 15. Judges chapter 1, verse 1 to 15. The book of Judges, chapter 1, verse 1 to 15. I read, "Now after the death of Joshua, it came to pass that the children of Israel asked the Lord, saying, Who shall go for us against the Canaanites first to fight against them? And the Lord said, Judah shall go up. Behold, I have delivered the land into his hand. And Judah said unto Simon his brother, Come up with me into my loft, that we may fight against the Canaanites. And I likewise will go with thee in thy loft. Simon went with him. And Judah went up, and the Lord delivered the Canaanites and the Perizzites into their hand. And they slew them in Bezek 10,000 men. And they found Adoni Bezek in Bezek. And they fought against him. And they slew the Canaanites and the Perizzites. But Adoni Bezek fled, and they pursued after him, and caught him, and caught off his thumbs and his great toes. And Adoni Bezek said, 70 kings, having their thumbs and their great toes caught off, gathered their meat under my table, as I have done. So God had required of me. And they brought him to Jerusalem, and there he died. Now the children of Judah have fought against Jerusalem, and have taken it, and smitten it with the edge of the sword, and set the city on fire. And afterward the children of Judah went down to fight against the Canaanites that dwelt in the mountain, and in the south, and in the valley, 10. And Judah went against the Canaanites that dwelt in Hebron. Now the name of Hebron before was Kirjath Arba, and they slew Shishak, and Ahiman, and Talmai, 11. And from thence he went against the inhabitants of Deborah, and the name of Deborah before was Kirjathah Sepher. And Caleb said, He has smitten Kirjathah Sepher, and taken it. To him will I give Asher, and my daughter to wife. And Othniel and son of Kenaz, Caleb's younger brother, took it. He gave him Asher, his daughter, to wife. And it came to pass, when she came to him, that she moved to ask of her father a field, and she lighted from off her ass. And Caleb said unto her, What be thou? And she said unto him, Give me a blessing, for thou hast given me a sound land. Give me also springs of water. And Caleb gave her the upper springs and the nether springs. May God bless his holy words.